One of my favorite activities recently is just like staring at women in winter coats.
Ooh, what's under there?
Oh, I just kind of get high and then mumble into a microphone. Did you know that was a lucrative profession? Okay.
You might be aware I'm the father of a 15-year-old son named Malcolm, who has autism. He speaks in mostly like little catchphrases like, eat shit, daddy. And I'm like, oh, that's the autism talking. Dwayne The Rock Johnson, the Beyonce for boys. I mean, if The Rock was hitting on me, if his muscular finger went against the nape of my neck, oh. I mean, I like to think I'm straight, but in this days, you know, who really knows? Maybe I am a rock bottom. I don't know.